are.
I told you I'd be out, didn't I?
I don't even know who you are.
Don't you like my car? New paint job. You're pretty cute. Don't you believe me or what?
Look, I don't even know who you are. What's all that stuff painted on your car?
Can't you read it? That's my name to begin with. Arnold Friend. I want to introduce myself. I'm Arnold Friend, and I'm going to be your friend, honey. And those numbers on the side there, well, that's a secret code. 331917. And where it says, done by a crazy woman driver, well, that's where one crazy woman driver hit me. Around the other side, a lot more. Would you like to come and see it?
No, thank you.
Why not?
Why should I?
Don't you want to see what's on the car? Don't you want to go for a ride?
I don't know.
Why not?
I got things to do.
Like what?
Things.
Connie, you ain't telling the truth. Today was your day set aside for a ride with me, and you know it.
How do you know what my name is?
It's Connie.
Maybe. Maybe not.
I know my Connie. I came out here especially for you, so how about it?
Where?
Where what?
Where are we going?
Just for a ride, Connie, sweetheart.
I never said my name was Connie.
Oh, but I know it is. I know all about you. I took a special interest in you and, well, such a pretty girl, I had to find out everything I could. Like, I know your mom and dad and sister are gone somewheres. I know where they've gone and how long they're going to be there. I know who you were with last night, and your best friend's name's Betty, right?
How'd you find out all that stuff?
Listen, Betty Schultz, Tony Fitch, Jimmy Pettinger, Nancy Pettinger, I know Bob Hunter, Raymond Stanley.
Do you know all those kids?
I know everyone.
Look, you're kidding. You're not from around here.
Oh, sure I am.
But how come I never saw you before?
I'm sure you've seen me before, you just don't remember.
I think I remember you.
Oh, yeah? Tell me something, you're not worried about your hair blowing around in the car, are you?
No.
Maybe I can't drive good then?
How should I know?
You're a hard girl to handle, Connie. Why is that? Don't you know I'm your friend?
Hey, how old are you?
That seems like a crazy thing to ask. Can't you see I'm your own age?
Like how you are.
Well, maybe a couple years older. I'm only 18.
18? Maybe you better go away.
What? How come? I came out here to take you for a ride. It's Sunday. Look, no matter who you were with last night, today you're with Arnold Friend. And don't you forget it. Maybe you better step out here.
No, I got things to do.
Hey.
You better leave.
I ain't leaving until you come with me.
Like hell I...
Connie, don't... don't fool around with me, Connie.
If my father comes and sees you...
He ain't coming. He's at a barbecue.
How do you know that?
Aunt Tilly's barbecue. Right now, they're probably sitting around drinking. Yeah, sitting and drinking. I can see your sister in her blue dress and high heels. Poor sad bitch. Then there's your mother, helping some fat woman clean the corn. She's much too fat. See, I don't like them fat. I like them the way you are. Now, what you're going to do is this. You're going to step out that front door, and you're going to come sit up front with me. Because you're my date, sweetheart. I'm your lover.
What? You're crazy.
Yes, I'm your lover. See, you don't know what that is yet, but you will. I know that too. I know all about you. But look, I'm real nice. You couldn't find anyone nicer or more polite than I. I always keep my word, and I'll tell you how it is. I'm always nice at first. At least the first time. And I'll hold you so tight, you won't have to try to get away from me. Or to pretend anything. Because you'll know you can't. And then I'll come inside you where it's all secret, and you'll give in to me, and you'll love me.
Shut up! You're crazy! People don't talk like that! You're crazy! Get the hell out of here!
Now you
I'm
nice.
Going to call the police!
Listen! I always keep my word, and I promise you this. I ain't coming in that house after you.
You better not. I'm going to call the police.
I ain't coming in there, but you are coming out here. You know why? As soon as you touch that phone, I don't have to keep my promise anymore, and I can't come and stop it. You won't want that. Oh, why lock it? It's just a door! Anybody can break through a door, anything at all. Anyone if they need to, and especially Arnold Frank. I bet if the place lit up with fire, you'd be running right out into my arms, where you were safe and you were at home. Like you knew that I was your lover and you would stop fooling around! You see, Connie, sweetheart, I don't mind a nice shy girl, but I don't want no fooling around. You didn't even see me go in right after you. You didn't know I was in the stall next to you, looking down at you at your pink panties at your ankles. See, I knew then you were going to be mine.
But my father's coming back. He's coming to get me. I'm going to the barbecue. I just had to wash my hair.
No, see, your daddy ain't coming back. And yes, you washed your hair. It's beautiful, sweetheart. But you washed it for me. I thank you.
What are you doing? What do you want? If I call the police, they'll get you. They'll arrest
Promise you. Was not to come in that house until you touch that phone. And I shall keep my promise. See, I ain't made plans for coming in that house where I don't belong. Only for you to come out to me the way you should.
You're crazy. What are you-
Listen! This is how it is. Give me your hand, and we will go out and have a nice ride. But if you don't, well, then I'm going to wait here for your people to get back. And then they're all going to get it. Come out and give me your hand like a lady, and nobody gets hurt. I mean your poor old bald-headed daddy, your mommy and sister in her high heels. Cause listen, why should you bring them into this?
Leave me alone.
Now, you be a good girl.
What are you going to do?
Just two things, sweetheart. Maybe three. But it won't last long. And you'll like me the way you get to like people you're close with. You will. It's all over for you here. So come on out. You don't want your people in any trouble, do you? That's it. Now put the phone back. No, pick it up and put it back right. Good girl. Now it's time for you to come out to me. The place where you came from, it ain't there anymore. And where you had mine to go, that's been canceled out. We'll go out in the country somewhere. Where it smells so nice, and I'll have my arms so tight around you, you won't have to try to get away from me. And then I'll come inside you, and I'll show you what love is, what it does. Put your hand on your heart, sweetie. Do it! feel that? That feels solid. But you and I know better. Be nice to me, sweetheart. Be sweet, because what else is there for a girl like you? But to be pretty, to be sweet, and just give in. And get away before her people get back. You don't want them in any trouble, do you? Now get up, all by yourself. Now. Very good. Now turn this way. Come over to me. Come out through the door, sweetheart. Give me your hand. Let's see a smile. You're a brave girl. Just think. Right now, they're eating corn and hot dogs cooked to bursting over an open fire. And not one of them knows one thing about you. They never did. Because you see, not one of them would have done this for you.